She ended up sitting and waiting in the fucking bar for my shit. I was thinking,
thank you.